I'm sorry, Mayor McCheese, but I'm not sure if any cosmetic surgery is even possible.
Look, if it's a financial issue...
Well, it's not an issue of money. Your head is a cheeseburger. There's no blood flow to it. It's just dead cow meat.
All right, well, I appreciate you giving it to me straight.
All right, then. Have a tasty afternoon. Ah, there's a smile. So, what can I do for you, Mr. Swanson?
Doc, I can't take it anymore. I want to walk again. I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, there is a highly experimental new procedure. It's essentially a leg transplant. If you'd be willing to sign a waiver, I think I may be able to help you.
You know, when you talk, you sound a lot like my father-in-law, Carter Peterschmidt.
Oh, that's funny. He's a patient of mine. Here's my urine sample, doctor. Thank you, Mr. Peterschmidt. Oh, hi, Peter. You know, Peter says we sound alike. Really? I don't hear it. Actually, I think I do hear it now. Really? Yeah, you know, we've never really had any extended interaction, so I've never noticed it. Hey, I think I hear it too. Seems lazy, doesn't it? Well, there's only so many voices in the world. Some of them are bound to be similar.